Hey, what's up? We are Donald here, and yeah, welcome to a brand new episode in a brand new series of. We don't have a title yet. Souvent je ne fais pas quoi, ma plume n'a qu'une masse dérisoire. Pieds nus sur le fil du rasoir, et sous nos yeux la balance s'incline, là où la gravité s'obstine, le malaise s'imprime. So, in today's episode, we will be reviewing this product. Yes, this product. It's called the Roxie 1.0. I got this product fairly used, and in my 3 years of making videos, I have not seen any tech as complicated as this. This stuff right here is next level. But for some reason, the model I have decides to be stubborn sometimes.
Come here. Imagine.
I don't know if there are any bugs on the motherboard. I mean, I've checked, but today we are going to be reviewing the 1-year-old four-legged Roxie 1.0. Let's get into it. Some basic specs: manufacture year with 2020, height 2 feet and 1 inch, weight 24 pounds. This model has this soft touch finish that has changed color over time. But overall, I must say, build quality is pretty solid, pretty easy to wash too. Although I recommend taking it to a professional cleaner. They usually do a much better job. The Roxie 1.0 didn't come with any screen protector or any case or anything like that really. I had to get this control strap, as you can see, from a third party supplier. Around this area, there are a ton of sensors. This is where the action happens. So there is this optical dual autofocus. The snout sensor can perceive scents and smells from miles and miles away. Also, there's microphones on both sides of the head of the device. They are pretty much for audio processing and voice commands. Voice commands like fetch. So battery life on the Roxie 1.0 is pretty decent, but not perfect. Sometimes during the day, the control system goes on hibernate mode for say a few hours to regenerate lost energy during previous hours of functionality. Charging is quite tricky because, I mean, there's no USB ports. I checked, there's no USB ports anywhere. So I've been using this third-party method, which doesn't always work because this product sometimes isn't always in the mood to be charged. Extra features include the auto guard mode, in which the Roxie 1.0 instinctually goes on protection stance, guarding identified best friends from intruders. You can turn this off by saying the command quiet. It always works, at least most of the time. Talking about best friends, my favorite feature is the best friend mode, where the artificial intelligence of this model identifies a number of best friends. So this model has an unlimited storage system for friends, but has just about 2 gigs for best friends and best friend 001, of course. There is also sport mode, just to keep the processor running. You can go on with this up to 30 minutes and then let it go back to resting mode. But other than that, this model works perfectly. Although I might have to send it over for servicing this week. Hopefully they might have installed some games and maybe some apps. Who knows? So at this point, if you've not liked this video or subscribed to this channel, but please ensure you subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share this video. Goes a long way in helping this channel grow. To emphasize the best friend mode, I think that's my favorite mode because I am not going to ask for another dog. I'm not going to ask for another version of Roxie 1.0. Just share this video. Share with all your friends. Share it. So that's it. That was the first review on the Roxie 1.0. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is your reminder not to take life too seriously. Until the next one, catch you guys later. Peace. So, moving on, Oh, she's currently on hibernate mode. The truth is I got this product fairly used. I got it. Got, not her.
Action.
I'm not forgetting this part. No, I record.